It's how to win a Filipina's heart.
And trust. That's very important. When you're in a relationship with Filipina, and understanding also, like, and then communication, right?
What's your advice for foreigners who wants to start a new life here in the Philippines?
Hey guys, it's me again, Sissy Kelly, the hot mama. So for today's video, we have a special guest, Chichelle and Jezebel. Say hi to my guys.
Okay. The fourth time.
How are you, ladies? How are you?
We're so
great.
Very, very good.
We have a nice view here, guys. Without with
it's a bit cloudy, but still we're in color.
Like it's kind of windy a little bit.
For today's video, we are going to discuss about their thoughts or some advices from these Filipinas. They are sisters, guys. By the way, guys, Jezebel is married to.
Yes, I'm married to an American guy, very wonderful guy.
And she's. How about you? You're single.
Or double
taken.
Taken. How to win a Filipina's heart?
For me, is to love them and respect. Right.
Respect and love.
Love and respect.
Because in a relationship, you cannot have it also if you don't have a understanding heart also, and then with an open mind that she's from overseas, she's not from America or Europe, so also that guy has to understand that first thing, and then for that guy to win her heart. Basically just respect, love her, care
trust.
For her,
the
foundation, the trust.
That's a very important
relationship,
the trust. Because if you don't have that, then your relationship will be
destroyed.
Yeah, destroyed and,
no trust. It will end up a broken family.
Arguing always, all the time, like that.
For you to be able to win my heart is if you are willing to understand our culture and of course as what she said, love, respect, caring,
trust.
And number one is trust, because without that everything is gonna fall.
And
understanding also, like, and then communication, right?
Without the communication you will not
just don't talk.
Of course,
like, don't talk anything.
Pride,
okay, mama, pride like that.
If you have a big ego, then you know it's very easy also for a relationship not to rise up.
Become more problem until it end up like you broke up and
And we don't want that, you know. What's your advice for foreigners who wants to start a new life here in the Philippines?
Okay, advice for them if they are thinking or they're planning to come over for a new life here in the Philippines. Basically, what they need is a financial stability. Because, of course, you cannot be comfortable here if you don't have that. You know, it doesn't really necessarily have to be like big, you know, as long as it's like, you know, $2,000-something.
Yeah.
That's enough. You'll be living comfortably here. And happy.
Of course.
Because we Filipinas, we tend to be so content.
Exactly. You know?
So, financial and be happy. Lots and lots of patience.
And understanding
about our culture. Because we have a very, very different culture here. And again, caring. You have to have a caring heart.
Just treat her better and make her happy every day.
And always, all the time. That's all I can say. Just be happy to live here in the Philippines with your partner. What I mean about the patience is because we, most Filipinas, you know, we're not really like educated, and I know myself and from my husband's knowledge also, he's been teaching me. it's not our fault also that we're not educated. It's just like we are not trained enough.
Exactly.
Also, so you have to, you as a foreigner, you have to be patient about it, because we tend not to talk like an English speak. We're not, for English speaking is not our first
language.
Okay, okay. Okay. So for today's topic, I'm going. Okay. As long as
Otro kay dili kay magpagpalit.
Usa lang kay
mangina na kanang mabalo ko edit. Ana
dito para ana na lang. Ana lang.
Okay. Okay, mangutan na ko ron. Sige, gani ra kita gablock ko sa ni. Okay, so mangutan na ko question ha. Okay. Okay. Wow, malingas kay murtog mga galit siya sa.
Yo kiron kay siya man ni ako man tubag usa din.
Ako ra
ay what can you say?
Oh, crap ra ako ra. Blur ko na, Jai. Mas tago na po ko pag-edit ani, Jai.
Mas daga na itong tabi.
Sige, sige, okay.